funky.
Everybody, so today is Thursday the 10th of September and I was supposed to be starting school on the 9th of September, but obviously issues happened and I couldn't, so I'm actually starting on the 11th of September, which is Friday. So this video will include like what I'm doing tonight to like get ready for school and how I'm gonna like prep, and then tomorrow morning will be like me getting ready, so doing my makeup, doing my hair, getting my outfit ready and everything like that. If you like this sort of video, then please do subscribe, turn post notifications on and follow us on all our social medias. Oscar is currently asleep at the moment, which is why I'm able to get ready and everything without having to stress with Oscar. So at the moment I'm just online looking at my timetable so that I know what I have tomorrow. So tomorrow I have chemistry, then biology, then a free, and then maths, and then a free. So I've got two frees tomorrow and one of each of my subjects. So this is going to be really exciting because I've not been to school yet. So I actually just like filmed a little bit of a haul in one of my vlogs for everything that I bought today for going back to college. So I've got to unpack all that and take all the labels out and put them in my drawers. Yes, I know my drawers are broken. Like, don't comment about it. Don't worry. They just are. It doesn't matter. They just fall apart on me. And I haven't bought another set because I'm waiting for them to go on offer, because just as I was going to buy a new set of them, they went back up to price. Yes, my drawers are broken. Oh well. So I'm now going to get on to doing all of that. So now I've done that, I'm gonna get like my school supplies ready. So obviously I bought some extra little bits today, so I'm just gonna go and put all those away and put my new calculator in my bag. And okay, so now I've done all that, so I'm all ready for school and everything. So now I'm going to run a bath and jump in the bath and wash my hair, wash my body, shave, do all of that lovely girly stuff that we have to do because it's hard being a girl. Like, honestly, you boys don't know how easy you've got it. But anyway, so I'm going to go and run a bath and jump in that because I want to have a release of stress and just relax for 20 minutes while Oscar's asleep. I've had to put the swing music back on because he woke up briefly for like 5 minutes and I put it back on and he's gone back to sleep. So hopefully he'll stay asleep while I'm in my bath. But if he's not, my mum's keeping an ear out on him so he doesn't like scream, obviously, and the second he does start crying I'll get out anyways. I've put all my folders up there. Oh Oscar. So this is chemistry, biology and maths, and then that's like a spare folder for anything that like I need to use it for. So I'm now at the bath, if you cannot tell by my like red face and my wet hair. I'm at the bath. I'm just going to do the rest of my skincare that I kind of need to do because I wash my face before I get in the bath, and then I do like my after skincare kind of thing. So I'm now gonna go and do that. So now I've done my skincare, I'm now gonna put body lotion onto my legs because obviously I shaved in the bath, so I'm just gonna put some body lotion on my legs just so they're extra soft and stuff like that for school. Even though I'm going to be wearing jeans and nobody's really gonna see my legs, I still want to feel like they look good, if that makes sense. Probably not, because yeah. I'm just strange. Yes, Bobby?
You're 16.
I am 16.
But baby Oscar
is 0. Baby Oscar is 0. To mention like what I'm wearing, so I'm just wearing some Primark like shorts and then Zac's top because they're so comfy and I just like it. This is the outfit, so it's just some Primark shorts and then Zac's top, so very basic but very comfy. So now I've done my body lotion, I'm now going to dry this mop of a head. So wish me luck, because drying my hair takes so long, so I only like dry it half, if that makes any sense. So I'm gonna dry it halfway and then it will like air dry the rest of the night. So now I've dried my hair, I just want to talk about my nails. Like, I did my nails myself, they're really boring, they're just like plain colours, but you know what, I cannot do nail art or anything like that, so we have to stick with plain colours, but with vibe in it, you know. Oscar woke up while I was in the bath, so he's currently just sat on my bed having some tummy time talking with his dad. I'm actually getting a little hungry, so I'm going to go to the kitchen and get some food, and while I'm getting food, I'm going to fill my water bottle up for school tomorrow and put it in the fridge so that it's cold to take to school in the morning, if that makes any sense. So now I've ate some food because I was starving, I'm just going to turn on my LED lights and like put them onto, I think, blue. I always put blue on. I'm going to put like a teal green on. So I've just put this like teal green colour on. I'm going to turn my big light off, turn my little light off, and then I'm going to get into bed, put some Pseudocreme on my face, and then look for Spotify songs to download, because I bought Spotify Premium the other day so that I can have it for school and everything. So I'm now going to download loads of songs so that I've got a really good playlist to listen to tomorrow morning. Just for everyone's like interest, I don't use the same Pseudocreme as I do on Oscar. Like, it's a different pot. I don't use the same pot. That would be kind of gross, I'm not gonna lie. But I've got such a bad cold coming, which is not good, like, at all. Oscar is now back asleep, which means I can just get into bed. I'm gonna FaceTime Zac, I'm gonna watch some TV, I'm gonna do some schoolwork. So now I've done that, I'm now actually gonna put my eyebrows. I wasn't gonna do this, but I was just thinking of doing it, so I'm actually not gonna do this now. I'm just gonna use this light and, like, this little mirror and just pluck them from here, because it's a good light source from where I'm sitting. Cold is progressively getting worse throughout the night, so I'm gonna head to bed now. Just gonna look for songs and just stay in bed. Then once I have, I'm just gonna go to sleep because I've not got much left to do now, so I'm gonna go and do that. And then the next time I'll see you is the first time I'm going to school. It's 2020 and it's 6:24. I'm going to get up and start getting ready because I need to straighten my hair and I want to make sure I have time to have some fun with Oscar and Cuddles before I go to school. So I have to leave here around 5 past 8 to get my bus. But anyways, I'm going to get up and I'm going to straighten my hair. Well, I'm going to brush my hair and then I'm going to straighten it. And then I'll probably get dressed, but like, I'll talk to you all about that once I've straightened my hair. Okay, so now I've straightened my hair, I'm going to open my curtains and get changed for the day. I don't actually know what I'm wearing today, so it's just going to kind of be like, throw on whatever you can find, because I haven't planned an outfit, because I was supposed to do that last night, but I got too tired in the end, so I just left it. So now I don't know what I'm going to wear, and I'm stressing. It is 6:45, so it's been 25 minutes, well, 20 minutes, and I'm going to go and get dressed now. So, I'm now all dressed. I opened my curtains and I had to turn my light on and turn my LED lights off because the LED lights were, like, making all my clothes, like, different colours, and it was just really, like, making my mind go, what the hell? But this is what I'm wearing, so I'm just wearing this white long-sleeved, like, ruched top, whatever it is, with these blue jeans, which I got yesterday from Primark. They're just, like, normal high-waisted skinny jeans. So, pretty basic and everything, and I'm just going to be wearing my denim jacket on top of it because it's quite warm and it's quite thick and it's really cold outside today, so I don't want to freeze. But anyways, now I've done this, I'm going to get my makeup on and put a necklace on, and then once I've done that, I'm just gonna put my socks on because my socks aren't on yet, because I don't even know why. I've not even got an excuse. Do you know what, I might actually put fluffy socks on. I don't know, I'm gonna have to think when I'm done my makeup whether I should put fluffy socks on or not. I'm really tempted though. I'm more or less already now. I've done my makeup, done my hair, I've got changed. I'm just going to make my bed and then put my socks on because I still haven't done that. And then once I've done that, I'm going to wake Oscar up and give him some breakfast and have some cuddles before I have to go, because I've got to go in about 50 minutes, which is really sad. I don't want to leave him. I'm going to miss him so much. I feel like I'm going to cry today, but I don't know. I hope not, but it's going to be hard without him because I haven't been apart from him for, like, basically since he was born. And then obviously the 9 months he was in my stomach as well, so it's kind of news to me. So I'm just gonna make my bed. So now I've made my bed, I'm just gonna put my shoes on, put my power bank and my charger into my bag, and then I'm ready to go to school. I've just got to feed Oscar and get him up and get him changed and everything, but that will be in the vlog rather than this video, because this is like preparing and getting ready rather than a what I'm doing kind of thing. So I'm gonna leave this video here after I've done my shoes and everything. Video is nearly finished, so I'm just gonna go in the bathroom and brush my teeth. I don't actually eat breakfast in the morning because I never get hungry, so I'm not gonna eat anything this morning because I just don't get hungry in the morning. I usually get hungry about like 12-1 o'clock, so I'm just gonna go and brush my teeth. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I really enjoyed filming this, and I can't believe I'm going back to school now, like, after 9 months. That is so scary. And Oscar's 6 months, so, like, oh my gosh, I just can't. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna go. I hope you had a really good day. What day did all you guys go back to school? And let me know if you're enjoying it and having a good time, because I want to know, and hopefully you are, and if you're not, I'm really sorry for that. But in my vlog, I'll tell you, like, everything that's, like, changed and what's happening now in our school due to everything. So make sure you're subscribed and you turn post notifications on for that if it's not out already on my channel. So yeah, thank you all for watching, and I will see you all again in my next video. Bye!